Cuomo and his sexual harassment claims?
You don't want me to answer.
This is Samantha Otimo with The Daily Caller. Today we're in Little Italy to ask people what they think about the recent sexual assault allegations from Governor Andrew Cuomo. Let's see what they have to say.
He's gotta go. I got girls in my family.
He's gotta go.
He's lucky to touch one of mine. He's gotta go, resign.
Him using being Italian-American as a defense.
It's a joke. It's a joke. And it's disgraceful being Italian.
Governor Cuomo has used as part of his defense that he's an Italian-American, and that's why he kisses people and says ciao bella. So what do you think about that?
I don't fall for that.
Being of Italian-American descent, I don't think that's a good defense for being a creep.
It's gotta go, sorry. No respect for women.
No, I do the same thing, but I don't touch and feel. And you know who you do. You do that with family. You don't do that with people that you work with or anything like that.
I'm an American of Italian descent. We are very affectionate people. Yes, we do. We hug and kiss friends and everything. The only difference is I don't stick my hand under a girl's blouse to grab her breast.
So you think he should resign?
No.
Should he resign? Oh, most definitely.
Shouldn't have done what he's done, and I hope he resigns.
Sounds like he's guilty. And he's trying to escape the issue.
It has nothing to do with your background. Any form of background of touching doesn't qualify you.
I'm Italian American, but what he did was wrong. He needs to step aside.
I'm Italian American. I liked him a lot, and then all this came out. He needs to move along.
I think he needs to go away.
He ought to go to jail.
He ought to go to jail.
You'd be in jail.
I don't think that's a great excuse.
Italian American, I think they probably be embarrassed.
I'm a third generation Italian American. So no, I don't think that's a great excuse at all.
I was hoping it wasn't true, and I'm disappointed that it might be.
I don't think that any man should be in that situation, be taking advantage and using his power over women in any fashion, whether he's Italian, Jewish, or Catholic.
Ron DeSantis, but I'm in your state and we're vaccinated. Go Florida.
Just about Governor Cuomo and his sexual harassment claims and how he said being an Italian. Just one word.
Taking the fifth.
Well, I think if someone was sexually harassed, they should come forth immediately and not wait such a long time to do that.
Give her a hug. Give her a kiss. Give her a kiss for us. Give her a kiss.
He's my father. He could kiss me.
Give her a kiss on the head.
That's
perfect.
We're family,
you.
Though.
That's exactly, the but we're family.
That's the difference. That's
we're
the
family.
Difference. She doesn't work for me, and I don't work for her. We're just family.
Wrap on that mic. You want me to wrap on that mic?